The day after San Antonio Spurs star Kawhi Leonard took the 2015 NBA Defensive Player of the Year title, he burst out in an offensive effort and scored a career high of 32 points to help his Spurs team blow out the Clippers and take the series lead 2-1. Now we'll see Game 4 in the Spurs Arena once again tomorrow night, and here with us now to break down his predictions and free plays on the game is expert handicapper Dave Golikoff. Dave, I think this game showed us one thing: how important playing on your home court can be. I mean, the Spurs were simply electric, and the Clippers, well, they scored a franchise postseason low of just 73 points. But they have to shake it off. They're going to come back hungry for a win and tie up the series tomorrow night. Do you think the Clippers can pull off a win on the road in the Spurs' house tomorrow night, Dave?
I don't think so. I think that San Antonio, they're like Stella. They got their groove back. And I think this is going to be a real problem of a series for the Clippers. Here's the thing. We knew coming into this series that San Antonio played better defense. They have the better pedigree, right? We've seen them go to the championship. We've seen them win the championship. The Clippers may have better talent, so to speak, or more superstars, but we haven't seen them make those moves in the playoffs. They've actually tend to disappoint in the playoffs. You know, they brought in guys like Doc Rivers and tried to fill up the bench to push them over that next step. But they haven't been there. The Spurs live on that next step. So when we saw the Clippers with home court advantage, we knew that they had to do something above and beyond the call of duty to get this thing done. Well, game one was good. Maybe it was a fatigued San Antonio team or whatever. Maybe it was home court advantage. But games two and three have been vastly different. San Antonio executed down the stretch of game two and got the job done there. And then with home court advantage, they absolutely flattened the Clippers in game number three. And the reason I say they got their groove back is it looks like, you know, the factors that we thought were going to point into their favor are happening. Clippers bench was just absolutely horrible in game number three, whereas the Spurs bench rolled. Parker, Ginobili, Duncan, you know, we call them the big three, but at last check in the fourth quarter when I was watching the game last night, those three guys had 12 points, yet the Spurs were up by 20-plus. So when you look at San Antonio, this is much more than a big three. And for the Clippers, it's a big two, and they need the big two to be fantastic and everyone else around them to be good. I just don't see that happening. You know, I think at this point, you just have to look at the betting line and kind of trust it. If these two teams were equally matched, if they were truly equally matched, San Antonio would not be laying this many points at home. If they were actually, you know, 1-1A, they're not. And that's why, you know, some people looked at the series odds and said, why are the Spurs a -150 favorite without home court advantage? Well, game three is an example. Why are the Clippers barely favored at home? Because at times they were a pick or -1 in games one and two. Well, game two and three shows exactly why. And now you see the Spurs laying a big number again in game number four. I think you trust it and you stick with the Spurs here, as I think things that weren't going well for them in games number one and two, or even just game one, they've turned for them in game two and three. And I think they're going to have a huge advantage in game four and really take control of this series against this Clippers team.
Excellent insight there from our expert handicapper Dave Golikoff, offering his free picks on game four of the Clippers versus Spurs opening series. But let us know what you think about game four as well. Send us your comments, your questions, your picks. Hit us up on Twitter at SBR Sports Picks. You can also find us on Facebook at Sportsbook Review, or of course you can just comment below this video. And also, don't miss out on Dave's picks for game four of the Rockets versus Mavs series going down on Sunday as well. You can find those picks in the links below this video. And for all the best free selections on the postseason, keep it locked right here with us at sbrpicks.com.